singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Beautiful technique. What a strike. That's gonna leave a mark. What a stomp. Good grief. Stomp. Good grief.
There's a fisherman suplex. She's starting to stagger a bit, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
Oh, nasty impact.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, vicious double axe handle. Oh, that'll mess up your neck. Man.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
That's not gonna do it. Way too early.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, my.
She's starting to feel it, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Nailed it.
She's in the driver's seat now.
And she goes for the cover. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Hey, I guess you never know.
She is on fire.
Looking at it here. She might have it.
Authority.
There it is.
And she kicks out at two.
Not yet.
She's on the defensive now. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Like Michigan during our last presidential election, this match is too close to call at this point.
We're looking at complete domination here. What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Spear!
Got all of that one, that's for sure. Well, if it didn't work the first several times.
She goes for the cover. No, kicks out in time.
You're gonna take more than that.
Look at her go.
Double axe handle smash.
Got the reversal. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, no. We know what this is.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
Will she win it here?
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.